It's the first week of October. Halloween is still 3 weeks away. Thanksgiving is a month and a half away. But some pretty cute and funny stocking stuffers have already arrived at Walmart. I don't remember Christmas stockings ever being this fun or funny when I was a kid back in the 1960s. And Christmas merchandise typically didn't come out until the day after Thanksgiving. But if Hallmark can run Christmas movies in the middle of summer, I guess it's not too early for Christmas decorations at Walmart.